Hello everyone. So today I'll be teaching you how to upload instrumentals and karaoke's on Wesing account. So we can only do that by going to wesingapp.com. Yes, you're saying this. This is my sixth finger, by the way. No, just kidding. Today I'm going to do that using my computer, but we can also do that using our smartphone by going to our browsers and enabling the desktop mode. Yeah, something like this. Yeah, and I know you are familiar with that. So without further ado, let's go to the next clip. Okay, so there you go. And now let's type wesingapp.com. And it will lead you to Wesing official website. Okay, and now let's select that cloud button or upload button. Okay, and it will lead you to another tab. Now, we need to scan that QR code using the scanner on our Wesing application, and it is located at the top right corner of your profile. Okay, let's scan it, and you should be hearing this sound. Okay, there you go, and it will lead you again to another page. And now, of course, we'll be needing to select upload instrumental, but we need to select the one that is highlighted in orange. And yep, we're ready to upload files now. So make sure that your files is in MP3 or M4A format, because Wesing will not accept other format. And I just chose Bruno Mars Treasure. And now we need to fill in all the informations about the instrumental that we just uploaded. Okay. I'll be putting Treasure as the song name and Bruno Mars as the artist name. And now we should be considered putting tags. There are acoustic, unplugged, live tags. So what I just did is I add original, because the instrumental is not acoustic. It's like more like the original. So yeah, I just put original. And next step is we need to put cover photo for our instrumental. So I went again on Google and I searched for Bruno Mars Treasure live performance. No, it's not the live. Yeah, it's the live performance on The Voice. Okay, and yeah, you also be having an option to crop it or not. So it is better to crop it. And yeah, select next. And on the third step, we need to add lyrics. And it has to be line by line so that we can put timestamps later. So I went again on Google and searched for the lyrics. Okay, so here is the last step. Now we just need to put timestamps. So it's all about timing. So you just need to synchronize the time on the lyrics, each line. Okay, let's play it. And click it. Yeah, and then click again the line if you think that it is in timing. So there you go. I'm sorry, I cannot hear the sound. I should be singing right now, but I can't hear the sound because I'm voice overing this video. But you can visit my Wesing account. I have 83 songs there. Okay, we are almost done, and we're just waiting for the instrumental to be uploaded. And there you go. So it is uploaded now. You can search this instrumental now to Wesing. And to be honest, this is a lower key of Treasure by Bruno Mars. Yeah, let's go back to my Wesing application, and yeah, there it is. So guys, you can also subscribe and like this video if you want. So yep, have a great day and always be safe from coronavirus.